Hi, everybody. Happy Friday. We are so excited to connect with you. I'm Ashley Hauer. As you can see, I'm here with the lovely Holly Stout.
Hi, everybody. So lovely to be with you here today.
Happy New Year. The beginning of another great year in Forever. I know that there's a lot of exciting things that'll be coming everybody's way this year. A lot of wonderful opportunity in our company, as always. But we wanted to do something just a little bit different to kick off this new year with a bang.
You know, Ashley, this is my favorite time of year. You know, for me, it's like a kid at Christmas time where I'm just waiting for that morning for the big reveal. When we talk about new product launches, it's so exciting because we've been working on it for so long. And I just want to share it with our FBOs, and today's that day. We get to talk about a brand new product launch. So let's dive right in.
Absolutely. So we're not at Global Rally. There's no Ego Manager retreat, but we knew we didn't want to wait to bring this exciting new product to you. Are you ready to see what it is?
I'm ready. Let's bring it on.
All right, let's check it out. I hope you're all excited for our brand new Aloe Liquid Soap.
You know, Ashley, this is really a loved product. We've sold it for many, many years. It's what we consider to be a legacy product. But over the years, we've seen a little bit of transition in the product. So even since I've been here, the product has changed. So when I first arrived here at the company in 2015, I was told about a new formulation that the team had already developed called Aloe Hand Soap. And I knew that it was kind of on the heels of a predecessor that our FBOs loved, which was the Aloe Hand and Face Soap. We've taken it to Aloe Hand Soap based on the consumer demand. And today, we've actually evolved it one step further, but it's because of you, our FBOs. It's because of our FBOs that we made these changes. We heard a lot of feedback. They loved this formula. They missed the fragrance. They missed the texture. And while this new hand soap is amazing and provides every bit of what the consumer needs today, especially in today's time, we knew that there was a gap that we needed to fill, and therefore, the whole team has been working for almost the last 2 years to create today's new Aloe Liquid Soap. It's truly a beautiful formula.
Absolutely, and I know it's also a great return to kind of a multi-purpose product. I know that's something that we heard a lot from FBOs, that even though this formula could be used on the whole body with the name, they felt really limited in how they shared it with people and positioned it. And so maybe let's start there. Can you tell us a little bit about how am I going to use this product? How can I use this product?
That's my most exciting part about this, Ashley, is you can use it literally head to toe. We've gone back to the original formula that you loved, where you literally can use it as a hair shampoo, a face wash, a body soap. You can use it. It's so multi-versatile. Any way that you would use a normal liquid soap, you can use this soap because it was actually designed for head-to-toe purpose.
I have to tell you, this new formula, we probably have 5 bottles of it throughout our house. We have it in bathrooms. We have it in the kitchen. We have it in the shower. And my whole family uses it. So this is another product that's really great for the whole family to use.
That's exactly right, Ashley. It is for the entire family and multi-purposes. Our FBOs get so creative when it comes to finding ways to use this product. This is no different. Now, when we talk about soaps, it usually goes into this misunderstanding of that soaps are really drying, that they're really harsh on the skin. But we know here at Forever, we know how to use aloe vera as that buffer, so to speak, to help protect the skin, help to really smooth the skin. And this formula has some wonderful natural ingredients designed to give you that cleansing experience without that stripped or dry feeling. It's really a lovely formula.
Absolutely. So can you tell us a little bit more about the ingredients in there? Obviously aloe. I'm pretty sure there's coconut in this as well, right?
Coconut fatty acids. Now we hear the word fatty and we think, oh my goodness, is that a good thing? Well, your skin actually has a fatty element to it in the way of lipids. And when you have a fatty coconut acid meeting that element of the skin, it makes this beautiful marriage because the skin recognizes it. And it keeps the skin really smooth and supple instead of drying it out. In addition, we have cucumber extract and arnica flower. I don't know if you've ever seen an arnica flower. It is so beautiful. It's from the same family as the sunflower family. So it's this beautiful yellow flower, but it's known for its powerful ability to help moisturize the skin. So we're providing this great cleansing experience while also protecting the skin and help keeping it soft and supple so that it doesn't feel really robbed of its precious oils.
That's fantastic. And obviously we know it's a soap, so it's going to cleanse. It's going to gently cleanse.
I think there's
a really gentle kind of foaming that you'll experience with this product. You talked about maintaining the moisture. Are there any other benefits or kind of unique elements to this product that our FBOs will notice?
Well, we have jojoba esters in it, which is something our FBOs really know and love, again, for that moisturizing factor. One thing that I think is really going to be exciting to our FBOs, and Ashley, I've not done this to you. You can actually say this. I've not shown this to you before, but
that's
I'm going to
take. I'm not even sure what you're doing right now, so that's true.
I'm going to take the old hand and face soap formula, and I'm going to undo the lid, and then I'm going to take our new aloe liquid soap formula, and I'm going to undo the lid. And Ashley, I would like for you to smell first the face and hand, or the hand and face soap, and then the new aloe liquid soap, and tell me what you recognize.
Ooh. Give myself a little shock there, right on the nose. They smell exactly the same.
They are identical. So our FBOs have given us great feedback. They missed the fragrance of our hand and face soap, so we brought it back. This new formula, they will smell it and they'll remember all the wonderful ways that they used this previous formula because the fragrance is exactly the same. So it's gonna be very familiar. Now, there's one big thing that's glaringly obvious, Ashley, and I know you and your team have worked at it for such a long time. We had the big rally reveal, and this is the first product we're gonna see in the line of all the new art updates. Let's talk about that because look at how gorgeous the bottle is, and let's talk about the art design.
Absolutely, thank you. This is definitely something that's very near and dear to my heart, as Holly mentions. We launched at Global Rally last year some concept art to kind of show you what the new Forever product look would look like for some of our personal care and our skincare products. And Holly's exactly right. This is the first one that's gonna be available out in the market. So just a few things I'd love to tell you a little bit about. You can see, first of all, that the bottle is a little bit more square. That really follows along with where we've been headed with a lot of our other packaging. Infinite is in more of that square kind of cylindrical shape. The targeted products as well. So really working to kind of find synergy in our whole line and how those things look together. The watercolor is also new as well. It really brings in kind of that softer, more natural element into the product. And then of course, the illustration of some of our key ingredients right there on the front that really help anybody who sees this product, who interacts with it, to know that there's really great natural ingredients that are inside of that formula. So it also has a really nice, I don't know if you want to give it a feel.
Well, that's just it. We talk about product experience, right? Most people aren't going to use it right away, but the first experience is going to be sight and then touch.
Yes.
And it's got this gorgeous texture, so the feel, it feels kind of luxurious, and that the beautiful design, I mean, it's very intriguing to me. I want to look at it and I want to know what's inside. So it's really a beautiful art design. I think it's fresh. I think it's current. And I think our FBOs are really going to love it.
So. I'm glad you think it's fresh. We call this design just internally in our marketing team Forever Fresh. And I think that it really does feel that way. One of our goals was that it would look great on your counter, in your kitchen, with your home decor. It would look great in the shower. It wouldn't feel like it was out of place in any of those areas. So we really are super excited about this. Obviously, you'll see more products in this new look as we move forward. But as Holly mentioned, a forever favorite, really a flagship product for us. And when can you get your hands on it?
That's a great question, Ashley. So right now we're doing an announcement, which means stock will begin to enter into countries as we deplete stock of the current hand soap. So it depends on your country and your region and your stock supply. Today's the big announcement, the big reveal. I believe some countries will have it available for sale as early as this coming Monday, and then others will begin to get it in their stock as they deplete this current hand soap. So we're really excited for it. I know it just feels like a soap, but as I mentioned, this is a legacy product. We've now opened up all of the possibilities, all the different ways you can use it. And I love what you said, Ash. It looks beautiful on the kitchen counter, just like it looks great in the shower. It doesn't ever feel out of place. So you can use it either with a loofah or with a washcloth, or you can even just put it in your bare hands and work together. It creates this beautiful soft lather. It rinses effortlessly, and really it can be used head to toe for the entire family.
Absolutely. And it's a product that everybody needs. I think that's another great thing that can't be overlooked. All of your customers, friends, family, your team. I mean, like I said, I use this throughout my home. It's such an easy product to talk about, to share, and to really start the new year with some great momentum. So hopefully you are as excited about this amazing new product, this fabulous new formula, as we are. Looking forward to getting it in your office. Check with your country office about when it's going to launch in your area, and we will hopefully see you soon with more exciting news and product announcement, and we hope you have a wonderful, fantastic 2021.
Happy New Year.